How to create a subdomain in cPanel. This demo assumes you've already logged into cPanel and are starting on the home screen. Now let's learn how to create a subdomain. Click the subdomains icon. Enter the prefix of your new subdomain. Make sure the domain name your subdomain will be associated with is selected. A directory name, the same as your subdomain prefix, will automatically appear, although you can change this if you want. Click the Create button. That's it! A new subdomain has been created. A new folder called Clients has also been created, which is where you would upload files for this subdomain. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to create subdomains in cPanel.